So,
welcome back. Kaso ngayon wala na kayo sa Pilipinas. And this is Clear again. Hindi pa ako engineer sa video na to, pero soon. And hindi natin mag-focus ngayon sa formula. We're gonna be focusing with our construction tools. And so, we're gonna be playing with the big boys right now. So this is our DeWalt. This is DeWalt 18 volt XR brushless na nail gun, as you can see. So most common na nakikita kong binibentang ganito is pass load for the nail gun, but meron tayo dito is DeWalt. So so ito yung ating new toy. So wala siyang description dito, pero this is a 2-speed DeWalt brushless na nail gun, and it's around $950. O sabihin natin, roughly around 30,000 pesos sa Philippine peso yung brand new nito. So yun, second hand lang siya nabili, pero perfect prime condition pa rin siya. Kita niyo. So demo lang natin to paano gumagana. So ginagamit tong nail gun pang baril ng bala or ng nails natin, instead na magpupukpuka manumano sa ating board. Mas mahirap yun. So ito, demo natin. Ayan, pagka natin close up. So ito yung ating DeWalt na nail gun with our battery na DeWalt 18 volts 4 amperes XR. So heavy duty. So ayan. Okay, so ito yung ating sample. So safety boots dapat lagi. Hindi pwedeng nawawala safety boots. So ganito mo papandar yan. Tutusok mo lang dito, ibabaon mo lang tong teeth na to. Then, sabay pindot na to. Babaon mo to, sabay pindot. Okay? So if ever bago ka sa tool na ganito, ganito mo lang siya gagamitin. Then, barrel! Tignan nyo kung gaano kabaon. Ganito kakapal yung ating kahoy. Kaya niyang i-penetrate all throughout. You know, halos nabasag na nga eh. Yung kahoy, kaka-experiment namin ni Papa. So, try pa natin ulit. This side naman. Ayan. So, diyan lang ulit tong shock na to sa dulo. Diyan. Then, usel. Kita nyo? It penetrated easily sa kahoy nang walang kahirap-hirap, diba? So, that is the power of DeWalt. And also, it comes with its own lock. Ayan, may lock siya dito. So, kung yung siya need, you can just press on it. Diba? Then, ayan, hindi siya maandar pag nilalock mo siya dito. So, yeah, this is the best tool I can suggest for starters like me, especially sa mga gusto mag carpentry. Ito, magandang tool pag inusan. DeWalt nail gun. So yeah, that's it. Alright, so meron pala information sa gilid pala. DeWalt D65509 Type 3. Ayan, sa gilid siya. Dito yung information niya. So ayan, may mga next series pa tayo ng ibang tools natin. Kasi nag-shift ako mostly to the DeWalt tools. Dahil mas reliable kumpara sa ibang brand. I mean, maganda naman ibang brand. Pero mas strip po kasi yung DeWalt. Kung kaya sana may Milwaukee, then Milwaukee sa'yo. So, yeah, stay tuned for more. Hello Philippines. Bye-bye.